protect our freedoms, have a strong national defense, look and take care of our borders, have a sound currency.
You will see the consequence of the inflation that we have today. In a couple years, you will see the recession, if not the depression. Millions of tax dollars are spent on this type of computer surveillance, a disgusting procedure for a professed free society.
We believe the role of government ought to be for the preservation of liberty.
Being patriotic and being American and being pro-constitutional might mean that you don't have to go and become a police state.
I mean, we're very confident that the message of liberty is what the Americans want to hear.
I think it's another example of a flawed foreign policy that we have followed for a good many decades.
It now finds its way into the rapidly expanding real estate bubble.
But the fact that we owe this to Afghanistan, you know what we owe? We owe a responsibility to the American taxpayer.
Our new relationship with Gaddafi in Libya is an example of the silliness of this policy.
That is the reason that the dollar becomes less valuable, because we just print too many to accommodate.
We don't go to war like we did in Vietnam and Korea, because the wars never end.
If you understand liberty and realize it's the only humanitarian system,
once again, able to say that I am a candidate for the presidency in the Republican Party primary.